What if AI could predict crypto trades with pinpoint accuracy and automate DeFi like never before? Decentralized AI projects like BitTensor and Fetch AI are exploding with a 21 billion market cap in 2025, but are they the future or a risky gamble? Stick around to find out. Decentralized AI or DAI combines artificial intelligence with blockchain to create trustless, transparent systems for everything from predictive trading to data marketplaces. Projects like BitTensor and Fetch AI are leading the charge. With the AI crypto sector hitting 21 billion in 2025, up 220% from 2024. Why? Blockchain's decentralization ensures AI isn't controlled by big tech, while AI supercharges crypto with smart automation. Think of it as Bitcoin meets ChatGPT. Let's break it down. BitTensor is a decentralized machine learning network where miners train AI models to earn DAO's token. Its 120 subnets in 2025 focus on tasks like language model training for under-resourced languages like Swahili, opening AI to regions ignored by big tech. Fetch AI, meanwhile, uses AI agents to automate tasks. Think booking travel or optimizing energy grids on a decentralized network powered by FAT token. In 2025, Fetch AIs in European smart cities coordinate micro-mobility like e-scooter charging, cutting costs by 30%. Another example, a trader uses Fetch AI's AI agent to predict trading. His agent analyzes market data on-chain, executing trades 50% faster than human traders, boosting the returns. Or consider BitTensor's Tao Cut, an AI agent used in supply chain automation, cutting logistic costs for a Singapore firm by 15%. Tokens like TAO and FET are the fuel of those ecosystems. BitTensor's Tao with a 3.3 billion market cap rewards miners and validators for contributing or AI models. Staking Tao offers a 17.5 annual reward rate with 89% of tokens staked in 2025. Fetch AI's FAT part, FAT, part of the ESI alliance, powers AI agent transactions and staking with 2.2 billion in market cap. Social media posts call BitTensor staking the engine of the AI evolution, but you'll need to lock tokens to earn rewards, balancing risk and return. DAO's tokenomics incentivize real AI work, not hype. Our subnets are like mini AI factories, and staking aligns everyone's interests. But it's not all rosy. Decentralized AI faces risks. Decentralization concerns linger. BitTensor's subnet governance relies on validators, which could consolidate power if not managed. Regulatory hurdles are real. 11 US states restrict how trading due to crypto law. Scalability is another issue. BitTensor's 120 subnet strain network capacity and transaction costs can spike. Plus, scams are rampant. Decrypt reported 75 fake AI tokens on Solana and Ethereum in 2025. Always verify project white papers on CoinGecko, for example. Want to try DAI? Here's how to use Fetch AI's Agentverse to deploy an AI agent. Step 1. Visit agentverse.ai and connect a wallet like MetaMask. Step 2. Register an AI agent using FET tokens, about $2 worth. Step 3. Set tasks like analyze market trends or automated DeFi trades. Step 4. Monitor results on-chain. It's like hiring an assistant that never sleeps. Pro tip, start small to test gas fees and agent performance, and do your own research about this topic before you engage in any activity. Decentralized AI is reshaping crypto from predictive trading to global data marketplaces with a projected 150 billion market cap by year end. BitTensor and Fetch AI are just the start. Which DAI project are you eyeing? Drop it in the comments, smash that like button and subscribe for more crypto trends. The AI blockchain revolution is here. Don't miss it. Till then, see you in the next video.